In death, as he had been in life, Sir Tom Finney was applauded enthusiastically here today.